Look straight ahead, tuck your chin in, and drop your shoulder blades back and down. Take both hands and use your fingers to press against the head all around in no particular order, using the resistance of the fingers and trying to keep the head from moving. This will help stabilize the neck, particularly in the deep throat flexors. Do this throughout the day, whenever you feel you can, and do not stretch, but at the same time try and soften through the neck in order to prevent further tightness.